running, no gunshots, but they getting low, 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 low.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Craft Farms here, and welcome back to MAFM V2. Just finished loading up here, and we're going to go ahead and get rocking here. Should be the last video of fertilizing that I do, I'm hoping. Hoping to get everything done in this video. And then the next video we can be harvesting. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to get set up here. Get ready to do some fertilizing. All right, and we're rocking. I do have a video encoding right now, so that's kind of why my frames are a little bit lower than usual. So, but because I got quite a few to get going. For the day here, there's a total of 3 videos up today. This one is 4 o'clock, and at 2 o'clock there was a Farm Sim 15 video. Say, I thought I was able to go as fast as this thing goes. Doing some freehand work. With the fertilizer spreaders, it is kind of hard to do because you really can't tell where it's at. If you're going just straight down a field, cutting it open, then it's not bad. But when you're going alongside something, it's usually kind of a pain to figure out. So yeah, we're going to get this fertilizing done here, and then the next video will be harvesting. Hopefully we can get this done as fast as possible. Like I said, I do have 3 videos to get done, and it's 8 o'clock right now. And so I'm hoping, you know, I can get this one done, and then with the map video, it's pretty much going to be just a bit of an update. So that'll be kind of a short video as well. And then kind of showing a couple of items on it. And then then that'll be all. And then after I get home from work on Wednesday, I'll be able to record the next video of FS15 on Dakota Plains. That'll work, I guess. We'll have a lot of overlap when we get down here, I think, but that'll be alright. Get this thing refilled quick. Get all that stuff turned off. This refilling takes the longest here. And this pickup is way too low for this trailer. Or this trailer just sits too high. That jack is on the ground. That's not what I want. And away we go. Get back at it. Hopefully we can do the rest of this field with filling, let's say, once more. Maybe with whatever we got left here and in the truck. If we can finish this with just that, I'd be perfectly happy. Especially to have some left over. But we got the pedal to the floor. We're rolling. We're knocking this out 23 meters at a time. It's a pretty good spread there. But with as much as this thing takes, I highly doubt we'll be able to finish this with all of what fertilizer we got. Because this thing uses fertilizer like the 1206 used fuel. Insanely fast. And using an insane amount. Because that 1206 would drink fuel like no tomorrow. Again, wonder if we were going to straighten out there. Definitely ready for it to be harvest time instead of field work time. Definitely ready to be able to start upgrading some equipment, mostly our fertilizer spreader and maybe our hopper trailer too. But the corn planter and I didn't say fertilizer spreader, did I? The corn planter and another tractor, maybe. or something like that. Maybe get, I don't know, maybe get another bigger tractor or something for the corn planter. Because I know the corn planter would require a bit of a higher horsepower tractor, so I don't know if the Cummins tractor can get it or not. We're going to sell a little bit more of an offset here. Down to 19% already. That's insane. Would definitely be nice to get a different fertilizer spreader as well. I thought I had a self-propelled one in here, but I don't. I'll have to find it again. I know I used to have the Terragator. Or Rogator, whichever one it was. I forget now. But it was a big trike spreader. I remember that. Backed up, hop to this truck. Let's get this thing filled up. Hopefully what we got in here will last us. Like I said, I have a large feeling that it won't, but we just got to put the pedal to the floor, keep on spreading, and see what happens. Maybe we'll just run the tractor over to just take the fertilizer spreader itself over there, over to CPS. Well, we are over halfway, or about halfway. So maybe what we got left will last us. But like I said, the only way to find out is just put this hammer down and get her going. Put the hammer down and fly. That's all that we can do. It nearly filled the spreader, which is nice, so. So it's currently 7:05 in game. It's 8:17 in real life for me. I think we got maybe 3 or 4 passes left. Somewhere in there, maybe upwards of 5, 6. I don't know. No idea how many passes we got left here. I'm just hoping we can get this knocked out with what we got. And we don't have to spend any more money on fertilizer. And we don't have to make any more trips to go get fertilizer. We can just be done. I can't see fertilized ground yet, so might take a little bit more than I think it will. But like I said, just gotta find out. This spreader is definitely a monster of a spreader. I don't know if this tractor would actually be able to pull it full in real life. Probably not, because I think these things get pretty heavy. I would guess they get pretty heavy, but I also don't know, so. We got one. There's two. There's three. Oofed up. Four. And five. Yeah. I have a feeling we are going to be going back and getting a little more fertilizer. But if we do, we're just going to take the spreader itself over there and go fill it up. And then that way we don't have to put anything more in the tender, because the next thing the tender will be used for is seed. So, you know, it'll need to be empty, and I haven't messed with the bunker yet if I can use that to dump in there or not. So, yeah, we'll have to refill, especially because that strip is a little bit, if that strip was a whole lot, you know, narrower, I'd be all right leaving it, but with a strip that big, I would much rather go pick that up than leave it there, because that's a lot of unfertilized ground. And I guess we will be getting a pretty high yield. What the world? You can see the inside. This is... It must be they had the farmer in there when they baked the windows on this tractor, and they had them set to mirror. I did that on something on a tractor that I was doing, a polygonish model. I did that. I had baked it, and I had mirroring set for one of the things, because that was a setting that was on it originally. So I left it, and it turned out that after I finished baking, I could see the steering wheel in the seat. I'm like, well, that's not good. So I had to just rebake it with that setting turned off, and then it turned out alright. On the Alice Chalmers 190 tractor, that's what I was working on. I bought the open cab and the cabbed tractor. So I'm gonna get those done up. So let's go run and get some fertilizer. This is definitely not the fastest of tractors, but or fastest ways of doing this. This is going to be the longest part, just getting there and back. Now I'm starting to wonder why I did it this way instead of the other way, but whatever. It's too late now. Got our CB in here. We're almost there. Smokes. It has a different texture now. Maybe it's just in the dark. Yeah, it's just because it was in the dark there. tractor's kind of jerking around a little bit here. Kind of weird. Compared to my map, there's probably about the same amount of fences on here as what I've got now. Let's see, because I've got, what do I have, like 5,000. Like 2,000, a little more. There's probably that and more on this map. I know there's more than that on here because, and there's more field on here than what I've fenced so far. And I'm pretty sure my map is bigger. I think this is just a standard size map. I don't think this is an enlarged map at all. I could be wrong, but I don't think that this is like a 4x or anything. I think it is just standard. So we gotta go continue where we left off here. Now we should have enough to get everything finished. So we got 3 passes left, I believe, 2 or 3. And then that little strip there. Like, if I do that little strip and run out near the end, then it doesn't matter to me, but to leave that entire strip is not gonna happen. And we're back to spreading. We have 2 more passes left after this one here. Yep, 2 more, and then that little strip, so we should be all set to make it now. This tractor uses quite a bit of fuel as well, but it's nothing compared to what that 1206 used at all. That 1206 used so much fuel, it was just insane. One more pass, and then a little strip, and we're done. Okay, last full pass. So can we get by one? No, I wouldn't push it. Be missing a little bit more than I'd like. I'm starting to see the grates now. Looks like snow. It's kind of funny. So we got, let's say 21% to work with. Yeah, we got 21% to work with here. Let's make it count as much as possible. This has got to cover as much as possible, so. Last pass. So I'm just going to do the outro now, so that way when I hit the end of the field, I can just stop recording right away. And by the time I'm done anyways, we'll be down here. So, thanks for watching, you guys. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Be sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Be sure to turn on post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video. Be sure to check out down below in the description for my PC specs, as well as my upload schedule, and some links to some other, and as well as links to all my social medias and some other cool YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. Thanks for watching, you guys. As always, we'll see you tomorrow. Of course, we're just going to finish this a little bit here. Oh, almost perfect. Alrighty. That's going to do it, guys. Thanks for watching.